So I'm Richard Hopper from a group called Leicester Friends of Bethlehem, and we've been raising money for the past few years to bring some Palestinian children over to the UK, and they're all from the centre called the Grass Centre in Bethlehem, which works with the young people, and it teaches them how to perform traditional Palestinian dance routines. And so they're going to give three performances. One's going to be on the 23rd of June at the Town Hall Square at 11:30 a.m. Another one's going to be at Leicester Cathedral on the 25th of June at 7:30 p.m. And the third performance is going to be at the Highfield Centre on the 28th of June at 7 p.m. So please support the young people and come and hear their traditional style of performance.